Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kami ingin mempresentasikan hasil tugas kami tentang noun. Disusun oleh Hairani, Putri Nur Husina, dan Rika Septia untuk memenuhi tugas mata kuliah bahasa Inggris.
Education in the COVID-19 pandemic. Various sectors of life have changed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. One of the sectors affected is the education. Education is an important sector that requires appropriate solution and policies. One of them is by studying at home. Studying at home is a solution that is very suitable and relevant to the pandemic conditions.
First, by studying at home, the number of virus spread due to interaction between people can be reduced. The spread of the virus can be through the air we breathe together in the same room, through touch on other factor in we interact frequently. Although this can be overcome by wearing a mask and washing hands, but surely sometimes we forget and ignore it. Students and teachers can interact through online learning continuous. By studying at home can reduce the risk of contracting the virus.
They study at home requires students to be more active and creative in solving their whole problem. In the less curriculum, which play the big role is the activeness of student and teacher just to good them. With this condition, student will get us be being more independent and creative in teaching and learning active so that international with friends and teacher can still core to go online medium. In the way, student will again learning knowledge and also the ability to face various adherence problem later.
Noun yang terdapat di paragraf 1 ada 2. Pertama, COVID-19, uncountable noun. Yang kedua, home, countable noun.
Noun yang terdapat di paragraf 2 ada 7. Yang pertama, home, termasuk countable noun. 2, virus, uncountable noun. 3, air, uncountable noun. 4, mask, countable noun. 5, hands, countable noun. 6, students, countable noun. 7, teacher, termasuk ke dalam countable noun.
Noun yang terdapat di paragraf 3 ada 2. Yang pertama, home, uncountable noun. 2, student, uncountable noun. Sekianlah dari isi makalah kami.
Jika ada yang salah, kami mohon maaf. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.